Okay, so we're gonna brief you, update everybody. So here's Saturday. We have probably about 150 volunteers now. And thank you so much for all your supplies and everything. We have about 26-foot trucks right now that are outside that have just arrived. We are loading the trucks right now, as you see. So this is outgoing aid, okay, not ingoing aid. So this aid is being loaded right now, and it's being brought to two different airports where two different large cargo planes will be bringing approximately 100,000 pounds of aid on them to Aguadilla, hopefully by tomorrow.